In certain suburbs, there are gangs that specialise in daylight robbery. Japanese macaques might look adorable, but as any vegetable grower will tell you, they're a menace. The raiding party includes adults of both sexes. Each knows its place in the hierarchy.